It's an absolute pleasure to be associated with a product like Yakult, where fortunately, as an endorser, I don't need to do too much talking. I just play a catalyst in a product that actually does all the talking that it needs to and improves your health. Trying to be a catalyst in the health and wellness scenario, I really have come to believe that health has to be, you know, of paramount importance. Unfortunately, in this time and age, everything else seems to take precedence. So when Yakult approached me, I'm a little finicky about the brands I do, and I get into a lot of nitty-gritties and due diligence, and they were more than happy to, you know, comply, and they said it's a great product. I had already heard of the product. I had been using it as well, but it wasn't that readily available, I felt, in this country. But now they've really upped their sales, and I'm happy that, you know, it's reaching every nook and corner and people have become aware. But when I started out with Yakult, so my journey began with going to the factory and seeing how they made it. And without any bias, I have to say, not because I'm endorsing this product, and I would say it even if I wasn't endorsing this product, that the amount of love and precision and attention to detail that Yakult gives to every piece that gets out of that factory, it's really unbelievable. I feel happy that there is a product like this. I wondered, you know, it's such a small bottle, how much can it really do? And then they literally showed me that there are random checks in that facility where they take out a bottle and there are scientists and doctors who actually check whether there's enough strain in that bottle, and there has to be a minimum. There is more, but the minimum number is 6.5 billion. It's unbelievable. Lactobacillus casei strain, Shirota. They're very, very particular about every word, as you can see, just like the product is. So I was really amazed. I also saw, I had the privilege of seeing the researches that have been carried out, and there was one such incident where this child was literally suffering from a very bad intestinal disorder, where the doctors, and this was years ago, and this was in the UK, and it stayed with me, where the doctors had to cut off a major portion of that child's intestine, and they started giving him Yakult, and he actually got better. So from literally deteriorating health to actually getting to better health is something that I value. For me, if a product can do that, and that's what Yakult does, can actually improve your intestinal health. Unfortunately, and it's been repeated, we don't give attention to our gut. We get worried about cholesterol, about you know, cardiac diseases. We have liver problems, but nobody ever talks about gut health. What are you really doing to improve your gut health? It's just one simple step, and it's readily available in our country. And I urge, especially the women, you know, because you are the ones who are the homemakers. You are the ones going and shopping for your home, for your children, making sure that this is what is going to be eaten by my family and ingested by my family. You can make this change. I make sure that my son takes a Yakult before he leaves for school. It's a small modification I have made. Not because I endorse the product, because I can actually see the difference it's made. We are constantly on the run, all my photographer friends. I don't know what time you guys must be eating, because I see you at an event in the morning, I'll see you at in the night, in the same clothes. I don't even think you guys eat on time. And all of us have very erratic lifestyles. But making sure that you have better gut health improves your immunity, which means that you don't fall sick that often. You know, it means that your body will be better equipped to be able to absorb the nutrients it gives it. So that's what Yakult does. So the importance of a product like that cannot be undermined with just me coming here and saying, oh, I'm very happy to be introducing the new variant Yakult Light. I just feel it just takes away from the whole essence of how important it is to understand the benefits of this beautiful product, and it's there for us. So please try and include it in your lifestyle. And I'm not saying this as a brand endorser, but I'm saying it as someone who has seen what a big difference it's made to my family's health, to my health, and to a lot of people who have been having it for a long time. So, I mean, in the olden days, we'd say an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Now I would want to say, you know, a Yakult a day gives you better health. So please make complete use of it. And I'm so happy and so proud to be associated with a product where I don't need to lie. I normally don't do any of those products anyway, but I'm a little particular, because if I can give it to my family proudly without any fear, that is the product that I'll always be associated with. This is one of those products I feel very happy to be associated with. And thank you so much for having me on board. And as the byline says, love your intestine and trust your gut feeling. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Shilpa ma'am. I'm sure by now all of us have got a detailed information on what probiotics are and how Yakult has been addressing the intestinal health of millions of consumers worldwide. Finally, friends, something that you've been waiting for, that is the Q&A session. We now open the house for a Q&A session. We would be really happy to take up your questions, but one by one. Please note, post the Q&A session, we'll be having lunch as well, so I would request you all to please follow us post the Q&A session. Thank you.